Many kids think that mathematics is just abstract equations and calculators, but it is much more than that. Math came from us, and math can express how we move. Everyone knows that glowing, spinning objects are awesome. Everyone also knows that mathematics is boring and confusing. My name is Adam Dykert, and I have designed a summer camp to help describe to high school students the connection between how our bodies move and how mathematics describes that movement. In both mathematics and poi spinning, the skills used to imagine what is happening are the same. We just use different muscles to express them, and different lenses to view them. Whenever you're working with mathematics, first you have to figure out what question do you want to ask. Then you turn it into a mathematical statement, then you do the computations, and finally, you figure out what the answer actually means. Unfortunately, as Conrad Wolfram has pointed out, students are spending about 80% of their time in class just working on computations. That's what computers are good at. That's what we designed them to do. Humans are creative. Humans are good at asking questions. And humans can be good at figuring out what the answers mean. I have designed a week-long summer camp in which we will learn how to spin poi and how to work with the mathematics associated with that movement. We will use a networked set of Raspberry Pis, guided by a workbook, to shorten the time between imagination and finding out what that imagination actually looks like, using our bodies and our minds. I've been a professional circus performer for the last 14 years. I traveled the United States extensively and have taught at a number of youth circus camps around the country, from Maine to California. During that same time, I got my BS in physics from Ohio State University, and I'm currently working on my PhD in experimental particle physics at Arizona State University. To earn my degree, I'm working on an experiment at Duke University and currently live in North Carolina. I would like to remind you that empowering these kids in mathematics empowers them for the rest of their lives. My name is Adam Dykert, and I invite you to explore the kinetics of math.